other, and the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sin. If we claim we have no sin, we are only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to him, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
And so I tell you, every kind of sin and slander we were given, but blasphemy against the Spirit will not be forgiven.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater.